New tonight, dozens of Drake students hit the street today, taking part in a favorite Drake Relays tradition. They spent this afternoon painting the street. Take a look at all the colorful images and all the messages making the campus pop today. Now, it was supposed to happen on Friday, but was delayed due to all the rain. It's the first year students painted the street without COVID-related restrictions.